وَمَنْ لَمْ يُؤْمِنْ بِاللَّهِ Did Allah stop that? Wa Rasulih. The Jews and Christians believe only in God, in the existence of Allah. But they don't believe in His Messenger. Therefore, they're going to go to hell. Please understand, sisters, the Jews and the Christians, before the coming of Prophet Muhammad ﷺ, Allah will judge them according to their faith. But after the coming of Rasulullah ﷺ, He judged them according to our faith. Because they're supposed to follow the last prophet, who their prophets told them, there will come after us a prophet by the name of Ahmad. Question to you. Why Jesus, peace be upon Him, said, there will be after me, He told His disciples, a prophet, his name is Ahmad. Why He used the words Ahmad and not Muhammad? The name Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam is mentioned four times in the Quran. Three Muhammad and one Ahmad. Ahmad, when Jesus, peace be upon Him, said, there will be after me a prophet by the name of Ahmad. Why He didn't say Muhammad? Why He said Ahmad, not Muhammad? Number one, Ahmad is His second name. In heaven, He's called Ahmad. In heaven, the angels call Him Ahmad. The dunya, He's called Muhammad. And I tell you why. You need to know Arabic language. See, Arabic language is the really... Muhammad, you cannot say someone Muhammad unless he lived. Unless he existed. Because the word Muhammad is like this. You say, fa'ala, mufa'al. He has to be there first to compare him to somebody else. Most praised. Most praised. He has to be there first. He was not born yet. That's why he said Ahmad. If he said Muhammad, it would be linguistically wrong because he is not created yet. 6 centuries after.
It's like he came. To be praised and most praised.
No, Ahmad means Akbar. Like Akbar. Ahmad. Allah Akbar. Allah Akbar. He already exists. Allah is not Mukabbar. You need to know a little bit Arabic to see that. Look, follow me. Ahmad is from Hamd. Akbar from Kabir, from big. Okay? A'zam from Azim. So when you say A'zam, meaning bigger than. Muhammad, no, he's not just praised. He is most praised. He has to be there first. Then you say, you talk about him. So if Jesus, peace be upon Him, said, there will be a prophet after me called Muhammad, it wouldn't be correct linguistically because he has to be there first. So meaning Jesus and Muhammad, peace be upon them, should be contemporary. Yeah. No, He will come after me.